Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. On today's video, I'm doing a tutorial on this look right here, which is using the new My Lip Boss with Laura Lee palette, which I love. So yes, it is the first time of me using it and I love it. So if you guys are interested in seeing how I got this look, please keep on watching. Thank you. I'm gonna start by using Press Pot right here. And for that, I'm gonna get my Morphe E22. Grab some Press Pot. There. That's gonna be my transition shade. Next, I'm gonna go with my Sigma Blending E25 brush. I'm gonna grab Mama Bird right there, that shade. Next, I'm going to go with Alabama right here. That shade right there. Put it on my outer corner. Blend it to the crease. God, these colors are so pigmented. This is the first time using them. And I really like them so far. I love their holy grail too. Just put that into the crease. And the tape is just for like a sharper, more clean line. Such a beautiful color. I'm sorry, and I forgot to say I did prime my eyes with my MAC Painter Light Pot. Since I do have hooded eyelids, I'm just gonna work this a little bit more up. So it just blend, so it looks so nice. Now I'm gonna use my Morphe E27. Blend that out. Blend in the heart edges. Okay, next I'm gonna get that same Sigma E25, and I'm gonna grab some whiskers. Right there. I hadn't even swatched them. I just want that like on my outer corner. I really want it all over it. That Morphe E27. Just blend it. Like so. Okay. And you think you're good to go. Next, let's see for my lid. I'm Oh, I feel like Smash Lee right here. I don't know, since I saw that green, I really liked it. So I'm gonna grab my Sigma E57. Grab some of that green. Oh my god. Look at that, guys. That's so pigmented. And if we had some Fix Plus, it would be just out there. Just tiny rich lines back and forth. So it's the Morphe E14, and I'm gonna add some of that basic right there. And then blend that with my Morphe E22. Let me grab some more of that Mama Bird right here. I'm gonna grab my Sigma E25 and then go back to Alabama. Smashly color. So it's such a beautiful palette. Okay, so I like it. So I'm gonna do my eyeliner, my mascara, big eyelashes, and finish my whole face, and I'll be back to finish the eyes. Okay guys, hold. So let's finish the look. For my waterline, I'm gonna use my Benefit Highbrow, which I love. Looking right here. Okay, once that's done, I'm gonna get my Sigma E30 pencil brush. I'm gonna grab some of that Mama Bird right there. Maybe you guys can see it. There. I'm gonna put that here. Let's put it all over my lash line. Next, I'm gonna grab some of that Alabama. This one reminds me so much of Makeup Geek's Coco Bear. Beautiful. And then Smash Lee. We'll put that in the middle. Then I'm gonna grab my Morphe E35, this tiny brush, and I'm gonna grab Tickle Pink right there and put that on my inner corners. Okay guys, so this is the finished look. I hope you guys liked it. Please give it a big thumbs up. Please subscribe and have a good one. See you next time.